Where are you studying? What did you study before?
I studied English at the University of Oran. I graduated in 2006. After that, you know, I worked as a translator in a translator in a Chinese construction company. And then, you know, I started to learn some Chinese. I have started, you know, learning Chinese in 2008 when I was working as a translator in a Chinese construction company. I was, you know, with Chinese people, and step by step, I asked them, "What? How do we say in Chinese this word and this sentence?"
How we say hello?
Hello, we say ni hao.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Okay, we know that.
Yes.
How we say I love Algeria?
I love wa I Algeria.
Wa Algeria.
Wa I Algeria. Yes,
that's
yes.
It, yeah. Well, you can talk by Chinese for 10 seconds without stopping.
Yes. وجاو موسى طه واش سشاء تويلا وليز انتي موشنت تشونغا الجي كانكا الجي تمايا.
Translator to English.
My name is Musa Taha. I am 42 years old. I came from Ainti Mushent and to see Algiers.
Thank you so much for the conversation. It was really good that I met a person like you, my brother.
Thank you so much.
Last word for your family in Ainti Mushent.
Yes.
All your friends there.
Yes. I tell them that I love them all, and I wish them I wish all the best.
هذا البرنامج برعاية شركة بروتيليس لمواد التجميل. بروتيليس، الجمال للكل. زاير تيوب، أول قناة إلكترونية في الجزائر.